Because of Frank, you too are also our friends today. It is such an honor and privilege for us to be visited by you. We really and truly appreciate this visit. And when you go back home, please remember us. Tell Amsterdam, the whole of Amsterdam, the whole world about GAPA, and in your midst of your daily business, whenever you will come across scrap or anything you see as waste, please bear in mind that at GAPA, there's nothing like waste. Waste is turned to a valuable material. We've got garments here made of scrap material, which we call imfitshimfitshi. So we would greatly appreciate it if amongst yourselves you can put it together. Money sometimes doesn't do much, but allowing us to use our creative minds, at the same time you are healing us from the plight and the burden of HIV and AIDS. We stand here, some of us are on antidepressants, some of us are on different chronic medication. Now, you providing us with such would be reason for us to continue to live, to keep on going. So we urge and beg and ask humbly that you do remember that. Thank you. Thank you.
I was unpacking
to you the GAPA model.
Sisuka kula poverty, sila community ihlubekileyo inengxaki inento yonke, sazenza zonke zazigaba sisulona ngengculaza yonke into.
We were exactly that community with all of those problems, challenges identified there.
Kodwa ke ngoncedo lwale ndawo sizibona sibakhulu si proud ngezikhu zethu.
But because of GAPA, we have long forgotten about that misery. We are proud of ourselves because of GAPA.
Le ndawo yazisusa ezanto yasinika ithemba nokuzithemba.
This place took away all our misery and gave us hope and confidence. You saw me on entering this building. I was vibrant. That's how we live. We forgot about misery. We're looking forward.
We can do it.
We can do it. Oh, oh, excuse me, now you can speak English.
Yes.
Thank you. Okay.
And I didn't get his name now, forgot. Where is Sipho?
No, it's all
Tando.
Tando. We also gonna sing you a beautiful song, a GAPA song.